We do have some extra lavender bunches. Maybe if you place one in the middle of the two pillows there. Okay, that would be great. It makes it look really welcoming, and it gives it that really nice home life kind of style. Maybe a little bit like country life. And what about next to the night table? Yes, I think there was a smaller bunch. We can add it right there. Okay, that's right, that's perfect. Okay, and I'm going to place this one next to the bathtub. Oh, hello. Hi, welcome. No, that's okay that you have arrived early. And hi, come in, it's alright, we are almost done. And you can smell the lavender. Wonderful. I can't wait to show you what we have in store for you. And so just go ahead and make yourself comfortable. We are almost done. And the rest of my staff will be finishing very quickly, and then I will begin with the Lavender Dreams package. I'll explain to you how it works. Okay, so please have a seat and I'll explain to you how this works. And make yourself very comfortable. Your entire room has been decorated with lavender, and the products that I will be using on you today and the ones that I will leave with you for later use are made of lavender. Some of them have different flower essence, and the reason behind it is to kind of complement the lavender scent so that you don't find it overpowering, so it allows your senses to smell a different flower, and then you can quickly come back to the lavender scent. You had explained to us that you have been experiencing some extremely stressful days, and this is the reason why you have taken some time off from home, and you are here, and as a regular at our spa, we are delighted to bring this mobile service to our customers, and we are very happy to have partnered with the hotel and to help many of our customers with de-stressing, to make it part of their relaxing experience. This is the reason why the entire room has lavender. Some of them of the lavender bunches, as you can see, they're hanging from the ceiling. You will find some are on your bed, in the closet. There's even one near the doorway. And of course, there are a few more in the bathroom where you will be having, if you wish, a very nice, warm, and relaxing and I even have one with me. And as I move it around, you can smell the lavender. It's a very powerful flower. It is gentle and yet powerful that you can smell it everywhere. It's very relaxing. And I think it also inspires thoughts of beauty. Also, its color is very soothing. I would like you to inhale and exhale deeply. Begin to relax your muscles. Lose yourself in this relaxing moment that has just been made. This lovely rain, I think it has all worked out because I believe it is adding more to that feeling of relaxation. And as I move the bunch from left to right, some of the buds have fallen on the table. I think it's nice purple color, complements nicely this wooden table. Some items with me that I am going to explain how they work, the benefits behind them, and let's begin with the lavender buds. This is 100 grams. You are welcome to use it for the next few days that you will be staying in this hotel. Or you can take it home with you as a souvenir, and it has the name of our supplier in case you are interested in ordering more for yourself or for your friends. I have 3 samples. I of the items that you can use for your bath. We have some fresh towels. With nice pink and purple edges. And we chose these very soft, gentle colors. We also have some exfoliating gloves. I only have one with me, but in the bathroom we have about 4 pairs. Again, it's to ensure that you do not run out of supplies in the next. In order to relax the muscles and to induce sleep, we have some pink Himalayan bath salts for your very sore muscles. We have Epsom salts with lavender buds and some essential oils and more lavender buds. I'm going to use this spoon so that you can breathe in the fragrance. So these salts have been infused with lavender oil. And as you can see, it only has a few buds here and there. And that's why we have more buds on the side. So you're welcome to mix it with the salt. Epsom salts are really good for sore muscles. So the combination of these salts and the pink salt just makes it even more potent. Again, you are welcome to mix them in whichever way you like. These are just Also, when you pour the items into the bath, you will notice that the warmth of the water will change color, and it would be more like the color of tea, perhaps a light brown. It all depends on the amount of lavender that you use, as well with the pink salt. The more you use, you will notice the bottom of the tub will be a nice pink color. Before you get the tub, or if you decide to shower first and then prepare for the bath, we have some nice lavender soap, and it has a nice little crown. We only want you to have the best. This one is a sample size. We have the original size in the bathroom. And for this soap, we have three different kinds: for sensitive skin, oily skin, and combination skin. And we have provided you with the one that is suitable. Place this on the side, and we also have some nice rose and lavender floral toner. And what we have done is we have one in its original size, so it's a regular spritz toner, and the other one we have placed it in this aerosol spray bottle so that it easily distributes not only on your face but also throughout the body. And I'm just going to spray some here in the air that you can see how different this bottle is in comparison to the regular one. So you're welcome to close your eyes, just feel the mist, or you can enjoy water. And it just distributes very nicely. You can press it even further and it goes farther. I much prefer this one because it feels more like a mist and it's in larger quantities and at the same time when it touches your skin it's very gentle. So you can begin with your toner, and we have given you two choices of moisturizers. One of them is lavender oil, and you can just choose how much you'll need. So it can be 1 to 2 pumps. This one, you can use it on your skin, on your hair, on your face. You can use this before and after the bath. You can follow these movements. Okay. The next item is something that we have recently added to our collection, and I think that you are going to like it as much as we do. This night body lotion contains floral water and magnesium, and the magnesium adds to that relaxation. It helps your muscles to relax further. So we thought this would be a wonderful the lavender. So again, you can use this after the shower or the bath, and you'll notice that it's nice and creamy, very light, and again, the floral scent the lavender. Before going to bed tonight, you can begin massaging this lotion on your feet and work your way up. Also, you can wear socks if they don't bother you too much, just so that the lotion can work even better, so that when you wake up in the morning, you will have nice and soft. as you can see, these are very easy items to use. And as a just in case, we have left some instructions on the night table, and it contains further information about this product. So we hope that you enjoy your stay for the next few days, and that you are able to relax, rejuvenate, re-energize, and continue with the healing process. This is your time. This is a moment for self-care, a moment to relax, a moment just for you. So I'm happy to leave you in the presence of Lavender. And if you have any questions, my business card is on the night table as well. And you're welcome to call us if you have any questions, or would like to sign up for any of our other services.